this.
Okay. All right. Relax, Carter. All right. What is up? Welcome to episode 6 of Fallout 4 Horror Adventure.
Better spend around now than take one in the back later.
And Noble Team can't shut the fuck up. So, we did some things off screen. We're at Starlight Drive-In. We have claimed it.
Keep a low
profile. Obviously, it's the middle of the night. I'm still a vampire. Alright, this place is looking... coming together nicely. You know, for starters. I built up a few places where I would put some buildings. Some shelters.
How much I shoot it. It's still satisfying.
This is my house. Starlight Drive-In's gonna be... main base number one. So we all got Sanctuary, like Red Rocket, and then Starlight Drive-In all claimed. This is going to be probably the one of the most common areas I'm going to hang around with. It's outside of the city. Totally, it's not going to be a problem. Easy to defend. It's walled in.
I told you this was a hell of a day
to
join up.
I left a meal, Noble 4,
let's stay
here. And now I have three members left of the Noble Team. George is at Red Rocket.
You got the job to do.
So the next main settlement that I got is I'm going to leave June at the next settlement that
save
I claim.
Save your ammo for the long
shot. Or the next big builder one. So Carter will be the last one to be
keep
stationed somewhere. So our objectives... haven't really changed much. We got Vault-Tec calling. Find that. We saw that machine and her go to Symphony Station. So, I just tuned into the radio and listened to a bunch of stuff and kind of got the quest going. We'll look at the map here. We're going to head into Lexington. Find the artist's scope. Use the guide, and we're just going to explore around a bit and then head west to the pond, claim another settlement.
This will be a hell of a lot.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
ICOM red tip. They know there's a war, right?
These guys just don't stop talking.
Look at this place.
I mean, really.
Used to be the crown jewel.
Better to spend around now than take one in the back later.
Get down from there. Honestly. Oh. Oh, damn. Wow, I didn't actually I was joking. Alright. Alright, Lexington. Getting crowded. Get the fuck out of the way. Alright. Sanguinum Incremento Haven.
Hey there. Stop right there. State your business here. This is a restricted area.
State your business here. This is a restricted area. You sound
just looking
like
to trade a little. Before you can use our services, you will need to speak to Christian. Head inside and find the utility door leading to the lower level.
It's like a Microsoft Sam app used for that. All right. They're not vampires.
Where are we going now, boss?
All right, let's head inside and talk to Quistin. In our feeling. That guy had a rough day.
Excuse me.
Huh? Hey, speak to Christian. Then we'll talk.
They all say Christian weird. It's like, Christian? Cattle guard. Oof.
Hi.
Vivian.
All right, new blood. Let's get something out in the open before we get all chummy. I'm Vivienne. Christian sired me during what was the biggest world war. Second to 2077, of course. We get all kinds of blood through here, so let me make one thing crystal clear. If you attempt to destroy Christian, to your own ends or the ends of others, I will personally sweep your ashes out the door. Are we clear?
I don't take kindly to threats.
Well, at least you've got some brass. Still, watch yourself.
Are you lost?
I will cunt punt your vampire bitch ass to the other side of the Commonwealth.
Hi there.
You have wandered into the Sanguinem Incremento Haven. It is unusual for vampires of other bloodlines to come here.
You're welcome to use our trading services above, but with all due respect, our business is our business, and I expect you to keep to your own.
Why is there shooting?
What the?
As if his fate wasn't worse, it wasn't bad enough. So majestic. Let me see if I can call them. Rosenda? Really?
Need something?
I'm gonna let them go. Some sarsaparilla.
Perfect.
This is the first one of these I've ever made. Don't worry, this grenade won't kill you. It just has a nice surprise inside. There are also 9 more scattered around the Commonwealth. Good luck finding them all. Alright, so... first wild wasteland thing. Right there. Carter's here. Okay.
You're in my lights, Commander.
Where are we going now, boss?
Alright, so hopefully they'll form right, up
Noble. Looks
soon.
Like there's nothing here.
I changed the loadout also. So we still kept the DMR because... DMR. We swapped out the sniper rifle with a Moisen Nagant.
No matter how much I shoot it, it's still satisfying.
The Halo shotgun with a traditional Fallout shotgun.
Doing what we can.
Obviously we have the Halo Magnum. And we have a tactical SA-80. One of my personal favorite weapons from modern reality.
We can't hear Holland and he can't hear us.
So let's check out the Commonwealth Travel Guide. Note to Lily is before broken. Okay. Lexington. If you like to shop, Lexington's got a little bit of everything. There's a laundromat, a pharmacy, and even a supermarket. You don't shop here, you scavenge. It would be good to wash my hands, wash my clothes. Pharmacies have useful chems. The market is a good place to start. I mean, yeah. True, but sometimes I like to have a little fun with it. I'll grab a basket and shop the aisles, maybe even head over to the counter when I'm done. And ask the clerk for help. Small talk is not their strong suit, though. The fact is, there ain't much service in any of these shops. Just ferals. Still, may not be like the old days, but... it's still shopping. The only difference is you don't pay with caps. You pay with bullets. And the ferals, they're like the cash registers. Just put a few rounds in them and you've paid in full. Bullets pay for pretty much anything. That's fact. Although in some cases you ain't paying so much as you're robbing. At least with ferals, they don't take caps. Although, to be honest, I've never tried to pay one. Maybe I've been going about it all wrong. Anyways, if you manage to escape the ferals, the raiders, and the occasional 40-foot mutant, Lexington's got a lot to offer. Here's hoping you experience all of it. Additional comment, what's wrong, Mary Jane? It's nothing. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Okay.
Fun never ends.
We're going shopping.
Stand out.
Contact.
Sir, we barely entered the store.
Ah, targets.
Got nothing.
Oh shit.
Might be a good place to hole up. Fast move or slow move.
Visual on top, clear.
What if I could eat them?
Gotta take the good with the bad.
Got a job to do.
Keep a low profile. We'll take them by surprise. Listen.
I'm through.
Protectron on duty.
that this is a constant thing of them just getting in my way, like.
Their tracks. Take it out.
Well done. We make our stand here. Here they come. Lead your targets. We're clear. Headed this way.
Let's check out this terminal. Sally, due to numerous customer complaints over the past couple of months, it is with heavy heart to inform you all that we had to let Sally go. You may have also noticed that the new espresso machine we ordered has arrived. Until we can make room in the kitchen, the espresso machine has been installed on the top of Sally's desk. Enjoy, management. Yeah. Sally got. We had to let Sally go, but the espresso machine. Many of you have expressed your concerns over the loud clicking noise the espresso machine makes when used. Unfortunately, we won't be able to move the machine for another 2 weeks. Turns out that the industrial mount we ordered won't fit in our kitchen. We are currently in the process of hiring a contractor to come in and knock down a few walls to get the space required for the mount. Please bear with us, management. Management. You're always something else. Oof. Sally. Hate to see it. Nothing but an espresso machine now.
Attention, citizens. you may
damn, Protectron.
Your normal activities.
Fucking. Eventually, I'll get rid of the shotgun for a fucking baseball bat. Everybody knows what a baseball bat that is.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Alright, it's daylight. I'm probably able to sleep here, so let me put my tent down. Can't sleep. Can't sleep, alright. Moving inside. Can't sleep in this location either. I literally can't sleep in a place. Alright, here we go. Broad daylight. I would have to run to the Corvega assembly plant to maybe have a shot. As I burn alive. Yeah.
God damn it!
Shit. Go.
God damn it!
You've got me in the sights. Wow,
it's impressive.
Yes.
steady now. Hostile reapply.
This guy has shields. Gauge. Weird.
Just chill out, asshole.
I think I just saved my own life from fucking eating a body. Team doing all the work.
Won't be able to pick this.
Stand here.
Painful thing about the moisten the gaunt. Reload speed for the sniper modification.
Are you dead yet? No, I will be.
Yeah.
Easy now. Hands up.
What the hell was
that?
Golly. Bad time to reload. All right. Burning alive and fighting legendary, nice. I got just the thing for you.
God damn it!
JFK. Get closer to the sun.
Mango's nearby.
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun!
Son of a motherfucker! Fuck! We gotta get inside somewhere. Thought I would have broke my legs, but then I'm a vampire.
Son of a motherfucker!
Yeah, son of a motherfucker. Can I literally put down my tent? Yes. We may proceed now.
Keep a low profile. We'll take them by surprise.
See? Yes. Yay, darkness.
Sweep the air.
Oh my God.
under fire! Looks like hell.
Fuck. Here's the road. Let's check out over here. Ron Staples.
You know,
how's it going, friend? Welcome to join us. Pull up a patch of dirt, stump, old tire, whatever suits you. Take a load off and stay a while. Good fellowship's on the house.
You know, with the dark music playing and then him talking like, hang out a little bit. It's a little dark.
Sure. Let me see what you got.
My selection is a bit limited right now, but take a look.
Like what he says still is creepy with the...
It's a living. So far, wandering life suits me. I see the world and my friends always know I'll be coming to visit soon. So, can I get you anything?
No, thanks.
Well then, good day to you.
Fight. Let's go. Grenade! go. That's going away. Damn.
Heads up, we're engaged.
Whoa.
What?
Get some, motherfucker!
More tangos.
Easy now. Hands up.
I really would just want to eat somebody for like a real quick minute. If you don't mind! Alright. You dream that while near a human settlement, you see a wild mongrel wander too close to a plot of land. The sitter pulls out a gun and shoots it dead, the gunshot stopping you dead in your tracks. Walk up to the wounded animal to put it out of its misery, but the dog looks back up at you and right in the eye. In that moment, you become aware of your plight of all misunderstood predators. Now, I've gained humanity. That's nice. That's how dark it is. I don't have night vision. Well, that caption was eerily similar to what just happened, I guess, with the Mongols. A loon. Oh, yeah! A goose? Christ. hip fire is garbage. All right, you're gonna die. Get tossed. Hang on here. I don't remember these being down here. Those are dogs.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
We can't hear Holland and he can't hear us. We're totally cut off.
A lot of these bodies down here. Peanut butter out. Double JFK. Can't see shit. Oh wow. I'm about to die. I can feed on a fucking duck as a vampire, but I can't feed on, like, people? think that's Stealth Boy, actually. Jim. Nuka-Cola victory, nice. The sun's coming up soon. It's already blowing up. Where am I? The rabbit hole.
All we need is a green light from her.
Oh, way. Everybody remain calm. As I put bullets into your chest.
Stay focused. Watch your sectors.
Better to spend a round now than take one in the back later.
Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot
Gotta
easier.
Gotta take the good with the bad.
Get clear! On your fire!
But at least we made it.
No matter Frank?
How much I shoot it, it's still satisfying.
Okay.
I told you this was a hell of a day to join us.
All right, so it looks like there's nothing to